RWE says it's extremely disappointed after the government rejected its plans for a wind farm in East Yorkshire. Campaigners opposed the application for 6 turbines near Spaldington at a public inquiry earlier this year. Now the government has decided to block the scheme. Local residents say they're delighted.
The inspector has said, you know, there's now too much. If you like, enough is enough. The cumulative impact of these wind farms is actually having a deleterious effect on the area around Howden, Minster and Howdenshire. And what that says is not just Spaldington is getting protection here, but other parts of Howdenshire are also getting protection. That's why it's so important. That's why we are so pleased.